had a lot to remember in picking it up, but you know what? It didn't take that long. We all got it. It worked out, you know, but there was a lot of remembering and then going over it in your mind.
Well, the songs fall together really logically, you know. It was from a simpler time. This time I can actually play the guitar, but not for long, according to certain physicians. I think Neil and I were sitting down at lunch one day, and then we were talking about, let's do something fun. And I said, I got an idea. Let's do the Buffalo Springfield at the bridge. Anyway, that look he gets.
Yeah. And it was so funny, man. Neil said, well, you know, we don't have to do it this year, Richie. We can do it next year or the next year. You know, it doesn't. And I'm thinking to myself,
wait a minute.
Right, Neil. Age, I mean, time's moving on. We better do it now.
Wow, those old guys, look at them. Mommy, who's that old man?
You know, listen, if they closed their eyes, who would know if we're old or young? Because that music stands up today and it just zips, you know? I mean, and if they close their eyes, I mean, the music's there. It speaks for itself. So this is, you know, this has been so much fun, I think, for Stephen and Neil and myself, along with Joey and Rick, that, you know, there is the plan to do 30-plus shows in the fall.
30-plus?
Yeah, 30-plus.
Well, they better have a break.
Yeah, they're...
Because if we have this much trouble with six, I can't imagine 30.
Come on, get two on, one off. Two on, one off.
Do that. Two on, one off. Okay, and then stop for a week.
And then stop.
And then do that again.
And if we don't stop, they're going to say, stop! Hey, what's that sound?
No, there's going to be an ambulance.
It's really neat to reconnect with these guys that we started, you know, making music with years ago when we were kids and didn't know what we were doing.
Why were we kids?
I think over the years, I said, man, there was so much bickering and fighting that was going on. I don't remember it. I don't remember the bickering and fighting. I know that there was frustrations at times, but, you know, I think people want to add to or make something out of something that wasn't there, because lots of times, you know, it's more fun if there's a little dirt. Certainly when we got back together in October, it was like, I don't even remember any of that. All I remember is the good times making the music and playing the music together.